Good morning, children. Children, I am back with another craft to decorate our house. This time, we will make these lanterns. Let's make this.
For making this sky lantern, we need colorful sheet, A4 sheet, a steel ruler, Fevicol, stickers, any thread, few shining sheets and few beads to put at the top like this. Okay, starting with the craft. Children, take A4 sheet and steel ruler. With the help of steel ruler, we will cut strips from this colorful sheet. Okay, put the ruler and with little pressure pull the paper. Do this again. We need 6 strips, then place it one above the other. Okay. Now fold this to get the center. See, we get the center like this. Okay. Now using Fevicol, we have to stick these strips. Put Fevicol at the center. Take another strip and stick like this. Okay. Now hold the two ends together. Put little Fevicol at the end. Stick this together. Okay. Now again put Fevicol. See, the ball is ready. Okay. Now we will cut few thin strips from this glitter sheet using this steel scale. Okay. See, I have cut 4 strips from the glitter sheet. Now stick this here. Let this dry. See, you will get like this. Now we will put stickers. You can choose any sticker of your choice. I am using this star stickers. See, now take this row. I am using wool and tie at the center. put the beads. See, our sky lantern is ready. Okay? I hope you like this craft. Please make these sky lanterns and don't forget to share this with me. Thank you, children. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.